Ombokolo preparatory nursery senior and secondary school boys. It wasn't easy. I remember, you know, objective questions. Do you also have them here in Nairobi? Objectives. They ask you a question, they give you four answers. You choose the correct one and you circle. Yeah. Chemistry. Paper, is it one? Paper two? Whatever. 40 questions. It was a very hard paper, but there was one student called Paul. He was very good at chemistry. He would get 38 out of 40, and he would fail the two on purpose because he didn't want to show up. So after several attempts to pass this paper, we failed. We went to him and we told him, Paul, boss, we need to pass this paper. What can we do? So we came up with a strategy. He said, if the answer is A, I will cough once. If it is B, I will cough twice. C,
twice.
D, move twice. Twice. There's no twice. What? Once, eh? Twice, eh? Thrice, eh? Twice. So we were very excited because he's actually the one who came up with the strategy. We were very excited. We went to the disco because we knew we were going to pass automatic. Unfortunately, that night, Paul got cough. Now he looked for us in the whole school to tell us, hey, you people have cough. For us, we were in the disco. We have passed. This paper is going to be easy. The next day in the morning, time for the paper. We entered the class, we found him seated in the front. We said, no, let's sit at the back so that we don't cause any suspicion. We went and sat at the back. So he turned and told us, you guys, I have cough. We told him, yes, that is what we agree. He said, no, you don't understand, I have cough. We told him, exactly, you turn that side before they see us. He said, okay. Even they gave us the papers, even before the teacher said, start, the guy coughed. We were like, number one is air. Now, the whole process started nicely. You know, it would be like, but you can never cheat cough. There is a point when it will come in full force. It here, boom, it here. For us, we were there at the back counting A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I check up to letter Q. We checked on the paper, there was no Q. But since it's the one who had the brains, we added it as a fifth option, Q, and we just circled it. Start afar. We can't die in our own movies. If I was God, I would create a woman with radio parts. A woman with volume control, rewind forward and mute. You come back home and she starts shouting at you, you reduce the volume. Salvador, where are you from? Every time you come home, you're looking like that. Now look at the shoes. Every time you come home, I'm the one who washes them. You chased away the house girl because you're having an affair with her. Now what about the children? You are like a monster. You are hopeless. You are sick. You are hopeless. You do not even everything about you is so stupid. I cannot believe I even married you. You are just a very hopeless. If you feel the volume control is taking long, you forward. And you know women have mood swings. They will quarrel, then be nice. Then quarrel, then be nice. You have to time. When she quarrels, you forward. Then that time when she be nice, you play. Salvador, every time home you're coming, when that time reaches, honey, let's go to bed.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Happy Independence. Bless.